On Sunday night sets, the Halloween special, and it's things that scare me the most.
I'm not a thing.
Oh! Yep, that's right. What scares me the most is women. Tonight is Ladies' Night, Part 3. Burning Bridges, Second Nature, In Cahoots, Hot as a Pepper, Streeting September, and Rashawn Marie. And I'm going to go lay down. Thank you.
Thank you.
family. They've been coming here so long. We're going to invite them to Thanksgiving dinner this week, this coming Thanksgiving. We like to eat too. Here they are, y'all. It's In Cahoots.
Right, with the Indiana boys on the Indiana nine. tomorrow don't stop. It'll soon be, it'll be better than before. But yesterday's gone.
some Reba. How about that? I don't have red hair, and I'm shorter and a little heavier, but I'm going to try. Well, I remember it all very well. Looking back, it was the summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room, run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. Didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were unpressed. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Mama walked and combed the curl of my hair, then she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress, had a skin on the side, cleaned up to my hair. It was dry and there the trimming, and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid stood. Said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck and she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked down a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run down and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. Handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched the roads crawl across the toe of my high-heel shoe. It sounded like somebody else that was talking, asking Mama, what do I do? Said, just be nice to the gentleman fancy, they'll be nice to you. Said, here's your one chance fancy, don't let me down. Said, here's your one chance fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. That was the last time I saw my mom when I left that rickety shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. It wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't stay spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy wasn't my name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Well, long after a benevolent man took me in off the streets, 1 week later, I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite. Oh, yes, you are. A charm, a key, a correspond, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't one day. Now, in this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that call my bed. Criticizing mama for turning me in, no matter how little we had. But no, I ain't had to worry about nothing for now, I'm 15 years. Well, I can still hear the desperation in my poor mom, voice ringing in my ear. Said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Oh, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't help it, it's up to you. Don't let me down, or your mama's gonna move you up there. Yes, she did!
That means. So I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed, just to
forget it all that was in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. So I wake in the morning, I step outside, and I take a deep breath and get real high. And I scream at the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sunday Night Sets. Thank you so much for watching the Upstate Music Channel and tune in every Sunday for several different bands and a little concert video. Thank you so much for watching.
Thank you for watching Upstate Music Channel.
Thank you so much. Y'all watched it. Upstate Music
Channel. Thank you for watching the Upstate Music Channel.
Thank you for watching the Upstate Music Channel. Like and subscribe for more. Thank you.
We had a few requests tonight, but we are going to stay and play anyway.
This is important. Hey, we're a bar band. Have some respect, man.